Mercedes F1 driver Lewis Hamilton is sad that the Sepang circuit will be holding its last ever Malaysian Grand Prix this weekend. The three-time world champion said the track was like a home Grand Prix for the Mercedes-AMG Petronas Formula One team.
It is such an epic Grand Prix for us in terms of physically challenging. It's the most challenging for the car and for the team. So, yeah, we're taking one of the toughest, if not the toughest Grand Prix away from the season, which will be hard to replace.
His Finnish teammate Valtteri Bottas shared the same feeling.
I've always had a great time visiting here in Kuala Lumpur, and I love the track myself, so it definitely would be nice to finish the era of Malaysian Grand Prix on a high, so we definitely have high goals and high aims for this weekend.
The Formula One F1 Petronas Malaysia Grand Prix 2017 will be held from September 29 to October 1st. More activities are in store for F1 fans, with reduction for ticket prices of up to 82%.